he can dance.
Oh, boy, he can dance. Boy, can he. He's a hoofer.
In Pennies from Heaven, Walken got a rare opportunity to return to his dancing roots. Those happy feet, those rhythms, affect how he delivers a line.
I do think of myself as a dancer. I think in eight counts. Even now, when I study a script, I hear language really in terms of rhythm as much as anything else. And what I usually do is I stand in my kitchen with the script, and I stand and I read the script. Sometimes I read it backwards, or I start in the middle. And sometimes I read it with different accents. Sometimes I pretend I do my sort of Woody Allen imitation, or I do my Elvis. It goes on and on. And in doing that, I find different rhythms.
It's time for Christopher Walken's Celebrity Psychic Friends Network.
Those oddball rhythms have made Walken a mark for some hilarious mimics.
I can tell you about money, success, love, and romance all just hang out with you.
Christopher Walken, Han Solo screen test.
I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed, if it's a fast ship.
Fast ship? You've never heard of the Millennium Falcon?
I think it's praise. I think the people who do that of other people are praising him in some way. He has a great sense of humor. I mean, really a great sense of humor. And I think that twinkle in his eye is always there. However scary the guy is, he's playing.
Some people are funny.
Did you once, I think it was in, where did I read this? That you're on a talk show in London. And somebody said to you, would you read Three Little Pigs?
I did.
Hello, children. Are you sitting comfortably? Then I'll begin.
You did.
I read the Three Little Pigs.
Let me in, says the wolf. For I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house down. No, says the pig. No. But Wolfie is a wolf of his word, so he huffs and he puffs and he blows that house away. Exit pig one. I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house down. Arrivederci porco numero due. Buongiorno salami.
I think there's a big connection between what's funny and what's scary. There's something about humor that strikes something like the same notes, and that both require a kind of a distance. I think that when people see me doing horrible things in movies, they know that I know that it's a movie.
You know, for a second there, you really frightened me.
It's a movie.